Our venue today is Anfield, the home of Liverpool Football Club. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith is alongside me. Premier League football is coming right up for you. It's Liverpool, and they take on Bournemouth.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
And this is today's starting lineup for the home team. In goal is Alisson.
Gabriel plays with Virgil van Dijk at the back.
Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide.
And Fabinho!
And that shot's blocked very quickly. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Liverpool getting it right at the back and building from that, building on the best defence.
Well, defending is an art and sometimes a forgotten one in this day and age, but this lot haven't forgotten it, that's for sure.
Sadio Mane.
Mane!
Keeper called into action and ready for it. Corner here for Liverpool.
A space to get the cross in. It will be a corner again.
Put the corner in the middle. It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Cook, able to make the interception.
Liverpool get the advantage.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. He's aimed for the far post here. Not really away from the threat here. Super header. Narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Bournemouth untidy, really. Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. Excellent look to that attack until the interception. Wijnaldum. Now Sadio Mane. Lost his marker cleverly. It's Sadio Mane.
Wijnaldum!
Good work from the keeper. In goes the corner. Super goalkeeping. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Alan McInally's watching the game at Manchester United today from Old Trafford. A goal.
It's a second goal for Manchester United. 24 minutes, please. 2-0.
Well, right on the spot there for that story. Alan McInally, of course. That's a free kick awarded here. They've gone for the short one. Clark! Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Mohamed Salah, Bender. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Salah now. Fabinho. Heavy touch. Going forward with real purpose now. It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Well, look at the room in which to attack. Jorginho, Wijnaldum.
And this time, yes, they do score. Well, it's been coming, and they've been playing well enough to deserve this goal. Nicely created, well finished, and very well merited.
He fancies his chances of getting past these players.
Well, it is Liverpool's match at this point, but there's a lot more of it still to go, and they'll be wondering whether they're good enough to see this through. Plenty of time left, all of the second half, of course.
Set up to put these through.
Real chance.
Oh, it's a great goal.
Well, any manager would enjoy seeing that. The resilience, the determination to protect their goal and then to spring forward and hurt the opposition.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Number 13, Jack Grealish.
Well, this could be a chance from the ball point over the top. Well, space to get the cross in. Fingertips over the bar by the goalkeeper. Liverpool now looking for their skill at set pieces because they've got a corner here. And in a close match, set pieces can make the difference. I just wonder whether the occasion's getting the better of him. We really expected a bit more so far.
Well, I think it's been a question of defences, or this defence on top. His head's dropped a little bit.
Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. It's always an exciting half when you get both teams scoring in the first half. It doesn't always happen. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Clark spotted that well and intercepted. Really in the clear now. Mane! They've scored, and they've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. Been by far the superior side, and they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good really for the defending, and the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper. He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Well, I don't know if they could turn this around. Their creative players have not been at the party, really, today. Not been able to create the chances they normally do.
Coming up for you on EA Sports, don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture. Bournemouth, they'll be hosting Aston Villa.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
Solidly away. Roberto Firmino. Wijnaldum. And the keeper doing his job. It's all happening at Old Trafford. A goal, Alan McAnally reports.
It's a third goal for Manchester United. 60 minutes played, 3-0.
Great to have Alan McAnally out and about for us. And he's brought us right up to date again there. Chance for a break in numbers. Guiding it through. Mohamed Salah. And the cross goes towards the far post. Freshening it up, Liverpool, with the substitute now. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Players up in support if he needs them. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Greenwood. Cook. Steered through. He fancies his a chance for the equaliser. And there it is. What a turning point this could be in the game.
Well, just when it mattered, he kept his composure there and he's given his team hope. Oh, you've got to hand it to them. Many would have given up on this situation, but they've scored against the better team. They might get something out of this match now.
Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Liverpool want to make an alteration. They're going to bring a new player on. Just want to give you some transfer news, Alan. It's the Borussia Dortmund who bought this fella.
Yeah, and I think both parties will be absolutely delighted. I think he'll have a successful career at his new club, and around £45 million. I think that's money well spent.
And it's Liverpool who are going to make a switch. Hit the bar! Great interception.
Now, it's small margins in this game. The frame of the goal.
Now it's offside. It looks as though they might be in to score.
Number 16, Lyle Bender. To be replaced by...
Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually.
Well, Anfield is aglow here. The atmosphere is wonderful, and they're urging the team on to get this goal that will surely win it.
Chance to get forward from the wing.
Anfield.
Bit of a sprint for the goalkeeper, but he made it.
Man of the match, number 10, Sadio Mane.
Wijnaldum, Arangis. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Jack Grealish.
Well, the break is on, the support's there. They could actually get in and win the game here.
Oh, the keeper's done well to keep that one out.
It's finished level here at the final whistle.
Really exciting here, and the two teams have been at each other hammer and tongs, but they've ended level.
Yeah, coming into the match, I found it difficult to separate them, and that...
And a warm welcome. This is the scene here at the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary position, as always, by Lee Dixon. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Manchester City, and they face Bournemouth.
Well, I'm excited about this one. Great atmosphere in here. Everybody looking forward to this game, especially me and you.
Jack Grealish. Beautifully disguised ball. And just the ideal start.
Well, when the run is timed to perfection and the ball is perfectly weighted, this is what you get, a great goal.
A chance to revisit the goal.
Manager knows a lot more has to be done to secure this game.
One-nil then.
Number 13, Jack Grealish.
City know that wide area is really opening up. Back from the byline, he must finish. They just couldn't stay in front, and now this match is all square. So a level contest, 1-1. Well, they have the ball once more. Bernardo Silva. A lot of momentum about this Manchester City attack. What can they do from here? Will he finish? And he couldn't take advantage of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
So the table as things stand, and for Wolverhampton Wanderers, all a bit of a damp squib in comparison with what we expected.
But
it's there for him! And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is.
Questions have been asked of Manchester City. Now it's all about their answers. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. As an opposing manager, you always identify Sergio Aguero as the sort of player you've got to stop. What sort of performance might we see from the Argentinian here, Lee?
Well, Derek, how do you stop him? Very difficult, I would say. He's got absolutely everything, playing with such confidence.
Well, they get themselves level here. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. And news of a goal at St James's Park. Let's get the details from Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Newcastle United. 22 minutes played, 1-0.
It's there for him, and it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
Well, he's gone for pure power, and why not when you've got a rocket in your boot? What a strike.
It is 3-1, the current scoreline here. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. De Bruyne now. Excellent use of advantage from the referee in City's favour.
Bournemouth possession stats are not great, to be fair.
Beautifully disguised ball. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
Fernandinho for once saw his pass devoured. Wonderful tackle. Modric. De Bruyne now. Aguero. Sterling. De Bruyne, surely, Almost his second goal of this match, but the goalkeeper had his own views on that subject.
Well, he'd be looking for a brace to strike.
Well, punch happy, the keeper. Fernandinho. Well, not really a shooting moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
Cook. Dangerous looking attack. The ball with Luka Modric. Rodri. Aguero. Bernardo Silva. Pulls it back. Oh, he's given it. The referee says penalty. And an opportunity for them to pull one back here. And in it goes. As coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot. Neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. De Bruyne. Running towards goal. Oh, it's a penalty in the opinion of the referee. And maybe they'll be able to level this up. And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him. Once again, the sides are level. It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Read it superbly to take back possession. And with that, the first half draws. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Clark. Turning inside, where's he going to go? It's there for him! Well, in some style, Ederson prevents a goal. And firing it into the area. Just couldn't capitalise there. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. A lot to look forward to on the Champions League group stage front here on EA TV Live. It's Manchester City facing Borussia Dortmund.
Yeah, cup football has its own special atmosphere for me. Mistakes can be really costly. Can't wait for that one.
Modric. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. There's been a goal in the Newcastle United match. Alan McAnally with details.
It's a second goal for Newcastle United. 56 minutes played. 2-0.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Grealish. It's opening up for them. He's got to score! Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Cook. The goalkeeper relatively untroubled.
Yeah, he's not going to let that one in, Derek.
De Bruyne. And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Bournemouth taking on Newcastle United.
Yeah, it's very easy to build a case for those two teams to make that game a real cracker. You should be tuning in for that one.
De Bruyne. Spot on with that tackle. Well, great read there to intercept. From one side of the pitch to the other. Options around him. João Cancelo fed over towards the back post. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Jack Grealish. So 20 minutes to go. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. All hands on deck. Will he finish? Can they put it away? All in all, a broken counter-attack.
Well, when the game's so tight like this, just look at those stats. Somebody has to be brave. Somebody has to be the hero.
Here's Axel Tuanzebe. Greenwood. Tuanzebe. Oh, he's through here. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past the post.
It's with Joao Cancelo. It's with Gundogan. Joao Cancelo. Gundogan. Oh, the perfect ball now. How about this? Unable to make the mark with that cross. Cook. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Tries to lift it. Opportunity missed. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Joao Cancelo.
We're not too long left in this game now. City pushing for a winner. The fans are desperate almost.
Jack Grealish. In possession, Belotti. De Bruyne. This might pay dividends. It would have been a wonderful scoring opportunity, but offside by a whisker.
Well, we often criticise the officials, but he got that spot on.
And Manchester City will go to their bench. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. It's Sterling cutting in.
2 minutes of added time.
Cook, possession lost, intercepted. And the cross is very much on. That's it. The referee brings the action to an end. Jack Grealish. There it is, and just the ideal start. A warm welcome. Blue is the colour, football is the game, as the old song used to go. We're here at Stamford Bridge tonight in West London. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Chelsea, and they face Bournemouth.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot, fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match.
Chelsea finding forward gears. Can they take advantage of this promising position? Teammates in the middle. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. I'm hearing there's been a goal at the Amex Stadium. Alan McAnally, what can you tell us?
It's a goal for Brighton and Hove Albion. 7 minutes played, 1-0.
Regular updates from Alan McAnally along the way. Pulls it back. Whatever it takes to keep them out. Corner kick played in. Just couldn't capitalise there. Well, now it's with Ruben Loftus-Cheek. Pulisic. They've regained possession. Well, as we glance at the table, it really is shaping up to be a captivating season, highly competitive, especially at the summit.
Yeah, plenty of teams in the hunt, hoping to...
And now, passing it through! Well, they would have been in a decent position there, but offside.
Oh, what a wasted opportunity that is.
Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent, but what should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
Well, every defender goes into the game not wanting 3 goals in 3 games to be the player you're playing against, and that's the case today.
Chelsea getting the ball forward. What can they do from this position? And cleared away. Greenwood. Given away. Gliding through the gears. He could pick out a teammate. Jorginho. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Well, body in the way. Loftus-Cheek. Are they going to forge ahead? Well, they'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. Jorginho, a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, that's like the other end, the striker putting it in the net. The goalkeeper has to keep it out, and what a brilliant way to do it.
Well, that's the end of that for now. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Cutting the ball back. Tremendous block. Jorginho. Pulisic now. And Pulisic has it. Options at the centre. Jorginho! Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he's scored. The goalkeeper doesn't.
Clark. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Now, what on earth happened there?
Chelsea certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession, but they need to turn that possession into creating more chances. The forwards have been vacant today, they really have. Midfield not good enough as well. The fans are expecting a lot more from this team.
Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack.
The referee has added on.
It's a weighted pass. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Given away, and the first 45 minutes have come and... plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Greenwood. Effective challenge. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Crossing opportunity. Can't miss, surely. He's gone for power, but might be regretting that now, Lee.
Oh, my. Why? How? So many questions.
Jorginho. Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Chelsea facing Arsenal. And slipped through beautifully. Well, he did his best to remain onside, but just failed.
Yeah, it was close. It was close, but that's all it needs to be, close. He was offside.
Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Bournemouth taking on Brighton.
Yeah, I'm predicting a cracker there. Both teams will have a real go at each other, I'm sure.
Can he give them the lead? And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight. That's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics have got to change. Let's have a look at that again. The keeper thinks he's done enough, but he hasn't. It's just gone past him. He does get a touch on it, though.
The opening goal of the game, then. Getting news of a goal in the Spurs match. Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Tottenham Hotspur. 60 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Now Palomino here. Jorginho. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. It's with Williams. And they keep the ball. Advantage Chelsea. I think everyone knew that was foul play. And the referee left with little choice but to award the free kick. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely. Agree with that one.
Jorginho. Loftus-Cheek. It's got to be! It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent.
Possession stats for Chelsea, pretty good. But after that, it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control. You've got to take responsibility yourself. Make something happen in this game.
Well, there's been a goal in the Brighton game. Let's hear about that. Excellent vision. It looks promising. He's got to score! An attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
Apologies to Alan McInally for having to cut him off in his pulp. To confirm, Brighton did score in that game. And they are running away with it, seemingly. 3-0 in front. Regained possession. On the ball, Bakayoko. This might have potential. Now, can he deliver accurately? Illegal play, and hence a free kick. And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Played in there. Not really the ideal clearance. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. And deciding to go short with this one. And Pulisic has it. firing it towards goal. Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
Well, trying his luck with a header, but too much elevation. And 5 minutes to go. Greenwood. Cook. It's there for him. And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it. Well, these Chelsea fans are desperate for a goal, pushing their team forward, trying to get them back into this game.
And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. And with the goalkeeper. And Bednarek.